Anyone can have my life, they just need to make the right choices. If your choices are to have no job at all and not own anything but ride your bike every day, then those are your choices. It's the opening day of the Whistler Bike Park. The beginning of summer, officially. Definitely put my time in, you know, like, been here for 12 years. I worked on the trail crew, a coach up there, helping build crankworks and building pump track up there. So yeah, it's a major part of my life.
I love the town though. I've always lived in small towns. This is like the biggest town I've ever lived in. I know, as long as I'm here riding, no matter what trail I'm riding up there, as long as I'm taking the chairlift up, that's what I want. People that I hang out with are pretty one track mind about riding bike park.
It's like Christmas. The night before Christmas when you can't sleep, just waiting.
Why is that?
I don't know, it's what I love to do.